Showing your character is what makes them a coffee star. One thing you need to remember is to always be on time. Now for the good morning announcements with Rosa. Good morning, Rosa.
Good morning, Joanna.
Yeah, good morning.
Good morning.
Level preference, third, fourth, and fifth grade will students will meet in room one. That's the art room. Spanish for kindergarten through second grade will meet in room 14. And Mandarin for grades 3 through 5 will meet in room 28. Keyboarding for grades 4 and 5 will meet in Mrs. Longabout in room 7. The star word today is dislike.
Yeah, I'm sure it's operator error.
Say it with me. Dislike. Here's the definition. Dislike means is not like something. Here's a way to use it in a sentence. My mother dislikes spinach, so she always chooses a different vegetable when we eat in a restaurant. Now she can use it too. Now with Julianne. Walk for the homeless. Now for the birthdays with Julianne. We would like to wish a happy birthday to the following MacArthur star, Sebastian Martinez. Happy birthday, Sebastian. We hope you have a great day. Now for the pledge with Rosa. It's now habit of mind is gathering data through all senses. Use your natural pathways. Think about how you can gather information through all your senses. Taste, touch, smell, hearing, and sight. Let us now pause for the moment of silence.
We
have one more announcement today. Friday, November 1st, 2013, at 1:45 p.m. will be our 13th annual walk for the homeless. This is our big community service opportunity to demonstrate being caring citizens. All students at MacArthur participate in the walk around the school grades. We are now getting t-shirts this year, so be sure to wear either a MacArthur t-shirt or a red, white, and blue. It has been our pleasure bringing the Good Morning MacArthur show to you. We hope you enjoyed it. Remember to show good character through everything you do, especially when no one is looking. At Douglas MacArthur, we reach for the stars for being safe, trustworthy, acting responsibly, being respectful, and striving for success.
After all, we all look at the stars and stars shine brightly. Thank you for watching and have a great learning day. Now go to something great today. We say good morning, 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 morning.